Good morning, students. Today is Wednesday, April 24th, 2019. Today you can expect evening thunderstorms with a high of 73 degrees. This month we have focused on hope, believing something good can come out of something bad. We hope that you had an opportunity to think about what brings you a bright vision for the future as we move on to the next month. Don't forget that looking for the silver lining every day can keep you focused on hope and gratitude no matter the circumstances. Today's Wacky Wednesday joke of the week is, where does a chicken like to eat? At a restaurant.
Today the cafeteria will serve hamburgers and hot dogs with chips. Tomorrow you can enjoy chicken rings with mashed potatoes. Today is National Pigs in a Blanket Day. Many cultures have their own version of pigs in a blanket. According to Punchbowl.com, the United Kingdom's pigs in a blanket are small sausages wrapped in bacon. People traditionally serve them as Christmas dinner appetizers in Israel. Kids enjoy Moses and the Ark, which are miniature hot dogs rolled in a ketchup-covered puff pastry and baked in the oven. In the United States, pigs in a blanket are hot dogs or Vienna sausages wrapped in biscuit or croissant dough and baked until golden brown. Today, the third graders will enjoy their field day, while fourth grade heads to Jefferson on a field trip. Fourth graders will have their field day on Thursday, with fifth grade on Friday. The Scholastic Book Fair will set up in the library all week next week. Class pictures will be taken Tuesday, April 30th. Thanks for joining us. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.